unto a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin espoused to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David. The virgin's name was Mary, and the angel came in unto her and said, Hail, thou art highly favored. The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women.
Behold, behold, thou shalt reward those. years and years, I had herded my sheep on those Judea's hills. I could pretty much predict what would come night after night. How many sheep would stray and where? When the lamb would be born? Whether or not it would rain? But for this night, I was not prepared. An angel, that sudden brightness, I fell to the earth. Fear not, he said, for I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. And then he told us of the child, the Savior, lying in a manger in Bethlehem. And then the sky were filled with light, and heavenly hosts saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. None of us has been the same since that night, nor has the world.
Appeared, we knew what it meant. The King of the Jews had finally been born. Our only desire was to find him, to worship him. And we prepared our finest treasures, gold, frankincense, and myrrh, and the treasures in our hearts as well. Long had we waited for this day. Long had we searched the heavens, waiting for the promised sign. And when it appeared, oh, how our hearts rejoiced. When we reached Jerusalem, we inquired of Herod the king where we could find the child. His chief priests and scribes then told him of the words of the prophet, "Thou Bethlehem in the land of Judah, for out of thee shall a governor come forth who shall rule my people Israel. When we left the king, the star went before us and led us to Bethlehem, led us to him.